Are you interested in a career in sustainable agriculture? Washington's agricultural industry is changing. The industry is evolving to include cutting-edge careers in a variety of technical fields. Jobs related to agriculture can be found on farms, in factories, on fishing boats, in laboratories, and even on the sales room floor. In collaboration with Edmonds Community College, Seattle Central College, and Washington State University, Skagit Valley College is preparing local students for green careers in environmental sustainable agriculture education. The program emphasizes small acreage farming with a farm-to-table concept. Students will learn how to grow food in a sustainable manner, as well as learn about food distribution, food networking, food regulations, value-added concepts, marketing, and other business and production methods. Classroom study is combined with hands-on experience at places like Viva Farms in nearby Burlington, Washington. Skagit Valley College offers a two-year Associate in Applied Science Transfer degree in Environmental Sustainable Agriculture Education. Stackable program certificates are also available, emphasizing small farm agriculture crop practices, business practices, agriculture systems, and sustainable agriculture and food systems. Microcertificate options include small farm agriculture crop production and small farm agriculture business practices.
Hi, my name is Brittany Fink-Meiklen, and I am a graduate of the SAGE program. One of the things that I really enjoyed about the SAGE program is that it really gave me the fundamentals for agriculture, for farming organically. It introduced me to the organic community locally in Skagit County as well as Washington State. It keeps me outside. My background is in wildland firefighting, so I love to be in outdoor work and working hard. I love getting my hands dirty. I love being able to produce something that another person is going to enjoy. One of the things that SAGE program opened up for us too is introducing us to Viva Farms. It's an incubator farm, very unique in the nation. It leases land to beginning farmers, new farmers, people that want to get their hands dirty, seeing if this is the route that they would like to take. My husband and I ended up leasing land here. This was our first year. We kind of expected it to be a learning year, which it definitely was a learning year, but we ended up doing a lot better than we expected as well. So very positive, excited to be back next season. Looking forward to it.
It's a great program. The professors here are very well understanding, and the classrooms are very small, so it's easier to understand.
I study environmental science and sustainable small farming. Yeah, the sustainable small farming class was a cooperation between the community, the Washington State University Research Center, and Skagit Valley College. So my favorite part was absolutely the field trips. You could go out and see sustainable farms working, and they just recently started farming sustainable, and so you could see the good food, the good quality based on sustainable farming. And
rich soils, diverse climates, and large-scale irrigation make Washington one of the most productive growing regions in the world. The Skagit Valley continues its rich history of being a top agriculture-producing region that today employs over 3,700 people with livable wage careers. High-demand job vacancies and high wages are on the horizon for the next several years. Don't delay in getting the training you need. Get started today with us. For program information and how to get started, contact our admissions office at 877-385-5360, email us at admissions@skagit.edu, or visit us online at www.skagit.edu.
We have a lot of hands-on learning. I really enjoy the greenhouse. You get to be involved in it and learning hands-on. They focus a lot on applying it in real life, the knowledge that we're gaining. So I think that's important because that's, you know, the focus is how can you use this in real life.